to make my way up this mineshaft in order to go on. Maybe the machinery could help me with that. Lightning flashed behind the windows of Cauldron Lake Lodge. Tor Anderson laughed and held the steel hammer above his head. Nurse Sinclair was trying to calm him down without success. Tor grinned madly and shouted, "My hammer's up. Here's a friendly poke from Mjolnir, wench." He brought the hammer down with...
Ah!
see Cauldron Lake. I thought I could make out the spot where the island and the cabin had been. There was a light near it. It had to be a boat. I was close now. I had to get there fast. I dreaded what I would find.
Hey, I'm here! I'm coming!
No! Get away! Sorry! Please, just leave! The boss didn't know who he was messing with! I didn't know! I swear, I didn't know! We don't have a wife! We don't know where she is! She's probably drowned!
Oh!